Food and economic security have become a global concern, especially the ASEAN region, where food security is an important factor of concern. Dr. Surin Pitsawan, Secretary General of ASEAN, states how there is an emerging economic growth in the ASEAN region, but at the same time, there's also an increase in the number of world hunger. Speaking at the World Food Day 2010 ceremony at the Food and Agricultural Asia Pacific Regional Office in Bangkok on October 18th, the Secretary General of ASEAN, Dr. Surin Pitsawan, urged that the ASEAN region needs to be free of any crisis on food security. The latest global economic downturn resulted in many people being seriously affected and turned back into poverty.
With food insecurity, with the scarcity of food, we may have problems with social violence, we may have problems with social conflicts, which certainly will affect our economic development, sustainable development, which I think many countries in ASEAN and in the developing part of the world are witnessing. In Africa, in Asia, in Latin America, without confidence in the food supply, we have insecurity, and insecurity will lead to conflicts and violence.
East Asia, particularly ASEAN countries, are expected to be the locomotive of the new emerging economy. So food security has to be well managed to reinforce stability and extension of the world economic growth and food security. In his speech, Dr. Surin further commented that to ensure the regional food security, ASEAN and FAO have to work hard together. At present, the problem on the increasing price of food is creating hardships not only in developing countries, but also in developed countries. Moreover, the issue of diversion of food to energy, such as palm oil, is reducing the amount of food production and is causing more negative effects to the environment. To make ASEAN dynamic, the well-being of ASEAN people and farmers has to be balanced between economic growth and social development in order to reduce and eliminate negative impacts on food security. An ASEAN Integrated Food Security, or AIFS, framework is developed to ensure long-term food security and to improve the livelihoods of farmers in the ASEAN region.